Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Here I'm SamimMax back again with another unboxing video. So today in this video we are going to unbox this 3-axis gimbal stabilizer from Digitech. So guys, I have ordered this product from Amazon and the Best Buy link will be in the description box below. So guys, let's get directly into the video. At the back side of the box, you can see the specifications about this gimbal, and at the side, you can see the app-based features of this gimbal. Here is the MRP and the manufacturer and the importer of this gimbal. So let's open this box and let's see what we get inside this box. So after opening the box, the first thing that we will see is the gimbal. This gimbal is packed inside this pouch, which feels very premium. Here are some straps to hold the gimbal. So this is the mini tripod which you get in the box, which will keep the gimbal still at one place. And also the quality of this tripod is pretty awesome. And at last we get some charging cables and user manual in this box. Digitech does not provide any adapter with this charging cable. So here are some specifications. You can pause the video and take a look at it. So let's get a closer look at the gimbal. The gimbal comes with a pouch which has a Digitech branding on it. The quality of this pouch is pretty premium. So let's open this case. This case feels pretty safe for this gimbal. So this is the first look of the gimbal. This 3-axis gimbal will have 3 motors. First of all, the roll motor, which you can see at the top. The tilt motor, which you can see at the side, and the pan motor, which you can see just above the Digitech logo. So here you can see the joystick, the power on off button and the mode button. When you start the gimbal, you can see the blue light blinking, and when it is stabilized, you can see the green light. At the side and the back, you can see some buttons which will work when your gimbal is connected to the app. We will give a look to the app afterwards. First of all, let's see at the top of the gimbal. At the top, you can see smartphone holder and a knob to adjust your smartphone. Here's a beautiful branding by Digitech. This gimbal roughly weighs around 450 to 500 grams, and the weight gives a premium feel while you are holding this gimbal. This gimbal is made up of plastic, or should I say premium quality plastic. So after opening this, you can see a micro USB charging port which can charge the gimbal and your phone also. This is one of the plus point of this gimbal. Here it is a screw hold which will hold the mini tripod to this gimbal. So now let's see how to pair your gimbal with the app. So Gimbal Pro is the official app of the Digitech. The link of this app will be below in the description box. So let's download this app and get into this app directly. So let's open this app. And first of all guys, you should grant all permission to this app. Just click on allow button. You should turn on your Bluetooth to connect your device with the gimbal. It will take some time. And after your Bluetooth is turned on, just place your phone in the smartphone holder. As you can see, I am facing some problem while placing my phone, which is the Moto G3, in this smartphone holder. So I switched my phone to OnePlus 5T. So this is the inside of the app. You can see over here, this is the gallery option of this app. Here you can switch to slow motion mode, time lapse mode. To access to this all the functions, you should connect your device with the gimbal. Here are some extra features of this app. So now let's connect the phone with the gimbal. First of all guys, you should balance your phone properly so that this gimbal will properly hold your phone. So you can see guys, I am just playing with the joystick and you can see the control of the motor. This gimbal has three operating modes. First of all, the pan tilt follow mode. Second, the pan and tilt following mode. And third, locking mode. You can operate this mode by a single pressing on the mode button. So let's talk about pan and tilt follow mode. In pan and tilt follow mode, road access is locked. In pan following mode, tilt and roll are locked. And in the lock mode, all the three motors are locked, which are roll, pan and tilt. All the three motors are locked, which means camera cannot follow handle's movement. So that's all for the gimbal. Now let's talk about the pricing and the negative and the positive side of this gimbal. First of all, let's talk about the negative side of the gimbal. The USB charging cable is pretty small, and if Digitech company would have given the adapter, it would have been pretty better. And the most important thing, you should handle this gimbal with the utmost care. This gimbal is fragile, and if it is not handled properly, it might break. Now let's talk about the positive point of the gimbal. First of all, positive part is when you charge this gimbal fully, you will get a standby time of 12 hours and a working time of 9 hours. This gimbal ranges between 10,000 to 7,000. This gimbal has its own app which will help to enhance the features of this gimbal. And lastly, the services provided by the Digitech company is one of the best, I can say. So guys, that's it for this video. This is the first part of this Digitech gimbal. The second part will consist of the test videos taken by this gimbal. So guys, stay tuned to my channel and do subscribe my channel for more videos. Till then guys, this is Sammy Max signing off for this official video. See you in the next one and pretty soon.